Alright, first time looking this one over, number two. This is a General Electric Performance Television. Ooh. This is a black and white 12-inch set. Let's see what the wood grain cabinet. Look at that old ballon. Anyhow, this is a 12XB9113W. There is no date sticker on here, if there ever was one. So I'll look up the date and post it in the description. And, well, let's see what happens. Must be solid state. Well, we're getting something. Yeah, that's the volume. The volume, brightness, and contrast down here. Looks the tube looks pretty weak. Oh, there it is. Brightness and contrast all the way up. So this one, the picture tube seems to be pretty weak. Well, we're obviously suffering from probably a weak CRT here. Well, let's pop the back off and take a look. Alrighty, so the dusty service decal in here tells us that it is an XB chassis. And, of course, all solid state. And we got a bunch of production codes all over the place here, including on the... Turn this this way so we don't get to try not to get any shadows. And all the production codes, like this is 7950 on here. These resistors 7941, 7945. I've seen a couple others in here, so I'm gonna guess this was made in late 79. Somebody could correct me if I'm wrong. No big deal. So what do we see down here? See the caps. Our antenna network. This thing was, well, the tube was made in Korea. And looks like a bunch of other stuff too. Yep, the antenna network was made in Singapore. Danger, implosion, hazard, blah, blah, blah. Perform the following service checks. Can't read it. Caution, fuse. But yeah, you know what? Gosh. I guess it works. Why don't we hook the picture tube tester up to this thing and see if it is indeed a dead tube. This is Shango style dirt in here. Yes. Excellent insulating dirt and nicotine goodness. Alright, so at first I hooked up the smelly old Beltron down there and I thought that there was something wrong with it because the filament voltage wouldn't come down, but hooking up the Sencor, I see that this is an 11 volt filament in this tube. So let's go see if we can bring it up to 11. And there we are. 11 volt filament. Alrighty. All of this is set right. Let's see. Heater cathode shorts. Good. G1. Gun balance. We got no cutoff to speak of. Emission. Not much going on in the emissions department. Should we try to rejuvenate it? What the hell. Oh, there we saw something. That's as far as I think I want to go with this. Well, we got some cutoff now. Didn't do much or nothing, did it? I got this up to 14 volts right now. And it's still all the useful life we got in it. So this tube is dead. Alright, so that's what's wrong with this one here. We got a bad CRT. If anybody's interested in it for whatever reason, give me a shout. It's a neat looking little TV, but obviously I'm not going to do anything with it. If I don't hear something in a few days, it's going off to the thrift store or whatever. But the GE Performance Television XB chassis, probably from 1979.